spent the last 4 years in a McCarthyite froth over Russia. They told us that Russia, not China, was the real threat to the United States. Well, that was absurd, of course. It was absurd then. It's absurd now, maybe even more so. The funny part is that over the Republican National Committee, they believed it. How do we know? This is a real ad just released by the RNC. Watch.
It's morning again in Russia. Today, thousands of comrades are going back to work building Russia's future. Thanks to US President Joe Biden, putting Russia first, the Russian economy is being built back better. Biden's hard work removing sanctions on the Nord Stream 2 pipeline means more money for our government to do the work of the Russian people. Billions and billions of rubles to build a stronger future for Russia. Thanks to Joe Biden, it's morning again in Russia.
So Joe Biden is bad because he doesn't sanction Russia enough? Joe